The coronavirus pandemic has taught us the importance of nature and our role in preserving it. March 21st is observed as International Day of Forests around the globe. All the nations around the world celebrate the day by promising to preserve their forests. Wales, in the southwest of Great Britain, is now working to plant a national forest that would run the length and breadth of the land with large-scale tree planting projects meant to restore natural Wales and fight climate change. The forest will also provide habitat for endangered iconic Welsh animals like the black grouse, Scottish wildcat, red squirrel, and the magnificent capercaillie. Also in line with nature is the European Tree of the Year contest. The goal of the contest is to encourage people to appreciate and protect trees. A pine tree in the Czech Republic, known as the guardian of the flooded village, has won the European Tree of the Year contest. The contest isn't just about beauty, size, or age, but about the tree story and its connection to people. So, keep planting, iGraspers. Connect with nature.